Alright, hopefully this is the final video of me and my F-150. But I want to show y'all something that I hadn't been able to really show y'all. It's also got new headers. New transmission transfer case. It ain't new, but it's new to it. Just got some work to be done to it, but that's later on.